ability to unhitch and make a clean getaway if cops arrived. Their plan was that as soon as they encountered the police, the rider would unhitch the rope, jump off the quad bike into the sedan, leaving the quad bike behind as they escaped the scene with the rope still tied from their car's rear. This is exactly what happened on the night of August 15th, 2019.